Hey, what's going on? Pam here from Penguin Plays Games. Welcome to the Sniper Challenge Part 3, or Map 3. The final map for the Sniper Challenge on my channel. Maybe other people will do Sniper Challenges. Maybe not. But yeah, this is the third and final map that I chose to use the Sniper. Maybe not the best map, but I think it's the coolest map I know. Besides the two others that I chose. So yeah, I thought this would be the perfect finale map. And as in the last video, I said I would choose Empire, and that is correct. So I'm going for Empire to end out the video. I mean, to end out right now the Sniper Challenge. For this one, I think I'm gonna go with the Pulse Cannon. Walker Assault. I don't really know how to pronounce this map, but I've seen it before. I think it's on the planet Mustafar. Correct me if I'm wrong. But yeah, here's our walker friend. This time we're not going against the walker. We are trying to help the walker, which is perfect. Look at me, I'm all in my white. Ready to fight with my other sniper, or maybe my regular sniper. Perfecto. All right, let's keep her moving. So instead of instead of connecting the uplinks, we're going to disable them to make sure our big, big friend right here does not get killed while fighting for our cause. And the stupid, very annoying X-Wing starfighters are going to be shooting at us. Of course, we can always use these, just not the Jedi or the ship ones. I know it looks cool, but I can't use it. I'll do another one of these another day. But for now, oh, thanks, buddy. For now, I'm only allowed to use the sniper and regular power-ups. And I even missed this one. But I regained myself. I regained my confidence. Jump pack. Who shot at me? I was literally just in the air for like a sec. Oh, you're down here. Where are you? Just keep going. Oh, I see you, I think. No? Oh, no, you're right behind me. Headshot. Alright, of course I burned my hand because I suck at using the sniper. Ooh, I just thought of a really good challenge. Oh, I fell. Oh, by the way, leave in the comment section down below what challenges do you think I should do for Star Wars Battlefront, or Minecraft, or maybe Terraria, because I also have that and I'm thinking about doing a video. So also leave in the comments below hashtag Terraria and I will do a Terraria video just for you guys. Orbital strike. Nice. Can I use it? Where should I use it? Well, since I'm not really going against the walkers, I don't really know where to put it. Oh, hi. I'm going to just take care of you now. Yeah, you're kind of dead. I always overshoot where I'm supposed to press X. So that's kind of bad. They're all dead. You're dead too. You all are dead. And so am I. You know what? Since there really is no other meaning to this video, I mean, I'm not taking out the walker, he's my friend. I think I'm gonna end off the video by killing all these rebels right here with this. Have fun, guys. Bye-bye. Bye, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did, please leave a like, subscribe for more videos. Bye, guys.